Days of regular acclimation, which is trying to get them to the point where they understand how to practice. I think we are closer, but we got plenty to do yet.
With some of the newcomers, just how are they progressing?
You know what? We got a lot of newcomers working into the action, and that's a really, that's probably better than what we usually have because of the fact that we got more guys, more young guys involved than we usually have. But it's a good sign in the fact that you got some good recruits in. I don't know if it's a good sign or not sometimes with how young that'll make us, but it is what it is that way.
I know it's early, but when you look at the linebacker, first off, is this the deepest since you've been here?
Yeah, it is. It is the deepest that we've been here. And, we ran like two running plays in the whole team script today. So I got to get back in the office, got to figure it out because it's all running. We got running backs like you wouldn't believe, and we don't want to let them go to run the ball, but we'll get that.